I'm surrounded by Naresh,
Jack,
Naresh,
Amar.
These three guys today are not supporting West Indies. Tell me why you're supporting West Indies.
We, like, the players that they put up there, man, look at.
The bias in the selection.
Bias, but, see, but who are supposed to pick?
Moti.
But Moti not any squad.
Why? Where is he?
They're
not picky. You're not the hater today,
yeah,
so you're
not
picky.
That's why we want to know. Why?
Well, they're not picky. So what we want to do? Who else? Moti not playing. Shepard playing though.
Yeah.
This guy needs to
Yeah, that we buy. Yeah.
Where open Shepard do today?
Shepard a good buy, you know. We gonna support Shepard. We gonna support Shepard.
But something confusing, man.
That's
been
a supporting team.
You're supporting Shepard.
But not the team.
So why Shepard do good?
Yeah, but the rest like that okay, but...
And her team. We need the her team.
What was you know, you not call her team, though?
No.
I'm dead. What you want to see her team today?
Play good innings.
Play good innings.
Yes.
So why her team make runs? Shepard the wicked, but West Indies lose.
Yeah. Yeah, you know me? I'm back in India. I'm back in India.
But this
West,
is...
West Indies cricket, they are too biased. And the other day they had the captain making a comment that they're looking for a spinner. For the West Indies side. What happened with Gajan and Moti? You understand? He shouldn't make a statement like that they are looking for a spinner. They have spinner, but what happened that they cannot give the man a game?
Well, you heard that. These guys want to see Godakesh Moti in the West Indies team. But strange enough today, they want Shepard among the wickets, Hetmai among the runs, but West Indies lose.
We are supporting our guy.